Golden Globe. Can you see that all, folks?
So those Corinthian columns?
In terms of, they are. In terms of columns, that's a Corinthian column. It's number 3 in terms of status. So you've got classical, Corinthian, Ionic, and there's one more that I'm going to let you discover for yourself. But the triangle bit that we refer to there at the top is called the pediment. Now this is a neoclassical building. It was built to look like it's classical Greek, right? But it's not as old as the classical Greek building, so it's neo, it's new classical. And the building itself was built in the late 1700s to house the private collection of a man called Lord Elgin. Lord Elgin was a very wealthy man. He was also part of the government. Had fallen to the Turkish. They'd overcome Greece. He went with the Turkish into Athens, and he saw that on the top of this outcrop of natural rock called the Acropolis, there was the ruins of the Acropolis, dedicated to the goddess Athena, the goddess of wisdom and knowledge. And the whole of this temple had been in ramshackle for about 300 years. And when he looked around, he saw the finest marble sculpture depicting a battle of Alexander the Great against the Byzantines and other nations. And in the battles, these horses were expressive. They had rides on their backs. They had bridles made of leather. And the whole of these battles was depicted and put on the outside of the temple of Athens, but had been lying in the ruins. So he did a deal with the Greeks, and he had all these, we know as